All right, you've been talking about this lunar eclipse, right, that is
yes,
going on,
right,
little by little.
Yes, not a whole, not very spectacular.
I got all excited an hour ago. You said it was going to start 30 seconds ago, and
yeah,
I got all excited.
Yeah, it lasts a long time. It lasts about 4.5 hours. We're only going to get to see about half of that because it's going to set before we get to see the whole thing. But basically, this is a prenumbral eclipse, so you just get a faint little shadow that's going to try to move in. You can kind of see it shadow a little bit in the upper right corner there,
like
just
on the
a
top.
Little bit. It's kind of tough to see. You might have to go outside and look at it.
I think I need to
so it's,
a,
it's going to look darker. The moon's
yeah,
going to look
darker. Yeah, just a shade
darker.
Or but you know what? It's a full moon, and it's still going to be pretty no matter what because it's about to set, and it's going to be really pretty as it
and grab your
appears larger as it goes
down. And you go
down.
Outside and look
yes,
at it.
Yes, it is cold out there. And right now, skies are nice and clear, so you can get a good look at it. Again, it's a little tough to see, but it's pretty neat. It's the last eclipse of this year, so something maybe you want to check out. If not, we'll continue to show you a little glimpse of it here and there, right here on the news. But right now, we're talking mainly clear skies, and we are going to see a few more clouds move in later on today across the western part of the state. There's a weak system moving overhead, very, very weak. So it's just going to bring in a few high clouds here and there, no rain, no snow, nothing like that. We really need it, but we're just not going to get it. Temperature-wise, it's not even going to cool us off. We're still going to be looking at temperatures above average. We're starting to warm up out east today. Temps there will be about 10 degrees warmer. Albuquerque looking at temperatures just a couple of degrees warmer this afternoon. It's chilly out right now, but you certainly won't need the jackets later on. And as far as the weather pattern goes for the rest of this week, high pressure is dominating the southwest right now. And so even though we've had system after system move in across the Pacific Northwest, even into California, this high pressure is just sending the storms up and over us, so just to our north and keeping us very dry and keeping our temperatures above average. For the northeast today, breezy conditions. Temperatures will be in the low 60s as we go through the rest of the week. Skies mainly clear. Overnight lows still pretty chilly, down into the low to mid 30s. Forecast for the southeast, we continue to warm things up. Highs today near 70, mid 70s tomorrow. And next week, we could be talking highs in the mid to upper 70s. Northern mountains partly cloudy and dry through the weekend. Santa Fe looking at highs in the mid to even upper 50s this weekend. Early next week, Sunday night into Monday, there will be a storm system that will try to bring in some snow for the San Juan. So that will bring in a chance for some snow for Durango. And we may see some of that snow try to make it into the far northern portion of the state up in the mountains that way. But right now, we'll be hard-pressed to see much. And it doesn't look like this system is going to be much to talk about at all. But it is something. We'll take that over nothing, that's for sure. East Mountains, highs in the low 60s today. And your forecast for the metro, upper 50s and low 60s today with more cloud cover around. Tomorrow, more sunshine and temperatures stay pretty steady. Low 60s for highs, some mild afternoons and chilly evenings ahead with overnight lows in the low to mid 30s.